Hello, devils and demons alike, and welcome back to Brutal Doom with the Doom 2016 weapon mod. There have been some quick fixes for Brutal Doom and an update for my Doom 2016 weapon mod, so they should work better now. And while they were updated, I thought I should make a new intro, so that's updated as well. And I fixed my recording problem from the last time, so now things should look just a little bit better. You should see what I see in the headset, so it should look way better and make the picture a bit darker as well. Unfortunately, my save game broke, so I made a new one, and I just jumped to the fourth level. So we don't have any weapons or upgrades or anything, but I think we will survive. I also put in the Doom 2016 soundtrack, so to make it feel a bit more like that Doom version. So tell me if you like this music or if I should switch back to the metal pack instead. Let's go. So, what's behind here? That weird texture. So, now we get up. Yeah. This should have changed. So the chainsaw should work as in 2016. I will test this out quickly. Oh yeah. Can I hit this? I don't know what that is. So there's a way to open this ship. I can't remember. So now we got fuel for this one. Okay. And welcome to the new people who have joined my channel. It's awesome to see some new people in here on my little VR/Doom channel. The hell is making that sound? Oh!
Let's rock!
What is... What the hell is making that sound? Okay. Oh, what the hell? So where did my buddy go? Oh well. So I will provide link to the mods I'm using in the description, but beware that the new updates is not on the ModDB page. You have to go on the Brutal Doom's Discord to get them. Mark apparently have disabled the opportunity to upload add-ons on his Brutal Doom mod page, so I don't know why, but... So have thought of maybe doing these videos a bit longer than normal, just to make sure that we are pushing through Doom 1. I love to play it, but I would rather see Doom 2 or play some of the final Doom or a custom mod or anything. So, yeah. Not that I hate Doom 1, it's just I want to see some of the new monsters and stuff. And yeah. I just have to point out, I don't hate Doom 1. I love it a lot, it's a classic. But I want to make these videos a bit longer because the time I use to edit two levels is taking me nearly the same time as if I'm doing three or four levels. So, and I will not... I will not use too much time trying to get through Doom 1. Just try to... really want to complete all four episodes and then we should take a look at other stuff. Ha ha! I would really love to try out Doom 2. And even it's because of these level enhancements, and I have seen that the Final Doom also have level enhancements, and I have never really played that much of Plutonia. I think it's really cool. The levels I have played of it, it's like not that big maps, but they are more combat focused, and they had a lot of cool traps, and yeah, it could be really cool to play that one. I've never completed it, but I haven't touched it for many years. But I know some people for the Doom community don't like Plutonia that much. But yes, just thought I was going to pick up a keycard somewhere. Ah. Oh, there's something here, yes. So he died? Really? I think there's a way to... We don't need it. Go! Okay. Let's take another. Oh, still one dude with me. So actually a little cool thing I saw today, it's a mod release for the people who don't like... No! For people who doesn't like Brutal Doom, D4G or who mostly into Vanilla Doom, there's a guy who made a mod, so it is Doom 2016, but in like really, really everything from Doom 2, the same movement and everything, on the same speed as Vanilla Doom, but it looks so good. Every sprite of the demons and weapons and everything, just like this one of course, it's Doom 2016. Even the HUD is changed, so it has another look, and you're not seeing the Doom guy's face, but the Doom's there. And that's very, very cool. All, even the Spider Mastermind and the Cyber Demon has changed the sprites, so it is awesome. It's called Doom 4 Vanilla. It's really, really... Oh shit, I forgot about that. Music. So I remember this with a lot of color on the screen. So what's in here? This. anything to join with. More path, more hits. Holy crap. Secret, oh, sorry, an exit already? I'm sorry, I'm going to take the next level. Sorry. We take one more. Actually, this is a douchebag level. I'm pretty sure I remember now. Right. Oh. The chainsaw. Sorry for this. That trap. Go. Oof. That must be for a secret level. We can get the flamethrower, but. Lost. Let's pick up this. Detour. So let's venture into the dark. I hate this. Thank you. It's completely dark in here. No. There, that would have killed me. I can see shit. This is actually a bit scary. I thought there was a box and I didn't take damage. Now I take damage. It's dark in there. Can't really see anything. So, where the hell was that door? 2 seconds. So, there was a flashlight. I know it's a bit cheap, but just to make sure that you guys can see anything. No. No. God damn it. 2 seconds. Well, I'm finally back to doing this again. I actually died a couple of times, but now I got it. I found out that that yellow door that I thought was a secret level actually was a trap. Oh, that was one death, but let's try this again. Didn't you? I think he did. Oh. want my shelter barrel? Or do you want my Look at that strafing skill. Well, these imps. Set this, but I was actually considering if we should play the maps of cares instead to get some challenge, but this is really this actually is pretty intense. Ooh. We're supposed to get the red card here somewhere. Please help me. Let's get out of here. Fast. Whew. Whew. No? Holy crap. Do we have an upgrade? 2 seconds. No. Didn't have any upgrades. Ooh, this took a while, guys. I'm sorry. This could be a long video. This was stressful. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this video and I hope to see you in my next one. Have a nice day, have a nice evening wherever you watch this. Bye!